Do you ever want to record a presentation without you appearing on camera? Well, I'm going to show you how to do that, how to record a presentation just by sharing your screen without your face appearing. Now, I'm going to do this using Zoom. And first of all, we've got your presentation. I've just got a Google Doc here that I have started on, and let's say that that's my presentation. So I go into zoom.us. Now I could start a meeting with the video off since I don't want to go on camera, or else I can simply do screen share only. So I'm going to share my screen and record it. So I've got my presentation open. In this case, it's open actually in Google Chrome. And then I go screen share only. And this won't start recording yet. Now I need to select which screen it is that I'm going to be displaying. I could actually display my mobile phone via AirPlay or with a cable. In fact, what I'm going to do is select this one here, which is the Google Chrome desktop. And I'm going to go share here. So at this point, I'm in screen share, as you can see down here. But now what I want to do is start recording. So let me open this screen share here. And now I want to start recording. So I go over to more here and then go record. So welcome to my presentation. Here I am going to show you through different parts about how to record a meeting, whatever your presentation is. Okay. So when you have finished your presentation, we're just going to go more here, and we could either pause the recording if we want to pause it for a while, just gather your thoughts and then resume the recording, or else simply stop it altogether, which is what I'm going to do. And now I have stopped the recording, but my Zoom meeting is still happening. And so I can actually end the meeting as well. Just go down here, end meeting. And as soon as I do that, the recording will be converted. So you can see it's converting the meeting recording. It was only such a short recording, it'll only take a few moments. And now the recording is here. I've now got it in MP4 format, in video format, or just the audio. And sure enough, if I double click on this, I can actually play the recording. There it is. Okay. And that will include the audio if you connect to Zoom with audio, which is what you would usually do. Of course, you can rename these files if you want to. Maybe you want to use that audio for a podcast. And then you can use that raw video file within a video editor if you want to. So that's a really easy way of recording a presentation in Zoom without appearing on camera, which is sometimes a nice way of being able to present, especially if for various reasons you don't want to show your face.